Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about Mbox price prediction. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Now we're gonna start also using a Mbox per USDT pair. Basically the current price is at below the middle band here. The middle band here is at 6.805 and now currently only at 5.1. Right, the next move is if they're gonna go up break this one, right, it has to be close the red bar first here, go up, and it could be like slightly on the 7 or 8 here. When we are looking on the moving average, there is only 2 moving average here. Moving average 7, the yellow one at 5.279 US dollar, and the second one is moving average pink ones here 25 at 6.528 US dollar. For the 4-hour chart, basically is trying to push it above the pink one side here, moving average 25, right? The green one side here moving is right on the 5.092 and now it's already at 5.157, right? We're gonna see on the Bollinger band here is already above the middle band. The middle band on the 5.038 and try to push it to the yellow one. Upper band on the 5.491 US dollar. Right, so if they cannot go up again and not having a really big volume, they will go down again to the purple one here, is slightly on the 4.585 US dollar here. Right, thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Bye bye.